You talked to Virginia, didn't you? Why do you think I'm doing this?
Because I talked you into it.
Edward, you're strong, but you're not that strong. No. After Rachel left for college, there was a hole. I mean, you know, no more homework, no more little league, recitals, school plays, kids crying, fights, skin to knees. And for the first time in 40 years, I looked at Virginia without all of the noise, without all of the distractions. And I couldn't remember what it felt like when I could not walk down the street without holding her hand. She was the same woman I fell in love with. She hadn't changed. But somehow everything was different. We'd lost something along the way. You know?
Ventriloquist Edgar Bergen, host of the show, named for this dummy.
Who is Charlie McCarthy?
Sandy.
Who's Charlie McCarthy?
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
I was very pleased when Edward decided to eliminate item number 9 from his list, hunt the big cat. Of course, he did insist on discharging a few rounds from the big gun. One proved to be enough.
Shin?
Of course, why not?
Did you know that the only dog ever struck by lightning was right here in Egypt?
Wish I'd met you before we were dead.